In Tampa, a jury is now seated in the murder trial of Michael Keetley. He's the former ice cream truck driver charged with shooting six people, killing two on Thanksgiving Day, 2010 in Ruskin. Investigators say Keetley was seeking revenge after he was robbed and shot while working out of his truck. But they say he was targeting the wrong men. On Monday, the prosecution and defense will deliver opening statements.